Hey there, guys. I am Wisdom, and I'm here to give you the best knowledge and understanding. Today, I'm here to teach you how to enable or disable the rotation lock on your Windows 10 device. If you have a Windows 8 or 8.1, this will also apply to you. This will also work for you. So let's all enjoy this video to the maximum degree. Indeed, we shall. So, rotation lock. Let me explain what rotation lock is. So right now, I'm flipping my screen. I'm flipping it in many directions and it's not flipping because rotation lock is turned on. Right next to tablet mode, rotation lock is turned on. I can go ahead and turn it off by touching rotation lock. And it'll change from green to gray. So when rotation lock is turned off, I can flip my screen in any direction that I so choose, and it will rotate just like that. When I move, you move just like that. And that's how what rotation lock does. Rotation lock will lock the rotation. So if I was reading a newspaper on my Windows device like this, I can go ahead and lock the rotation by activating the action center and touch rotation lock. Now every time I flip the screen, it will stay the same. And that's what rotation lock does. So I'm glad I taught you something new today. I am Wisdom, and I'll be making more excellent videos in the future. I love you guys. Peace. 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 Peace.